It hurt our men fighting overseas who think their cause is just.
Is this a matter of free speech or bad manners?
Their opinion is so ignorant.
They don't know what they're talking about.
I think they are the ditzy twits. These are the dumbest bimbos, with due respect, I have seen.
These are callow, foolish women who deserve to be slapped around.
Absolutely.
The Violence Center is working with Greenville Police to provide extra security surrounding the Dixie Chicks concert.
Here's all sit.
I'm sniffing dog.
I mean, the Dixie Chicks are free to speak their mind. They can say what they want to say. And just because, I mean, they shouldn't have their feelings hurt just because some people don't want to buy their records when they speak out. I mean, freedom is a two-way street.
They shouldn't have their feelings hurt? What a dumb fuck. You're a dumb fuck.
And of course, everyone anxious.